Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy, and there's no other place I want to be.
Where's Bob Dylan?
What?
Wrong song.
Bob Dylan's American.
The piano man.
No.
Because of that twang, you know, it could have been an Australian.
Yeah, no.
Intro.
Come to the pub, and Troy's the only one that could recognise that it was him.
He came in here.
Ask him.
Yellow submarine.
Yeah.
Did you see him in a yellow submarine?
A man in man.
Jangles, and he danced with you.
That's it, Troy. That's it.
One
Damon! Damon! What is happening with you and your fancy?
All the sick puppies.
What's happening to you and your fancy hair?
No, I went to Tokyo. So I didn't want to look like a
Tokyo.
So I didn't want to look like
Where's Tokyo?
In Japan.
Really? Oh, well done.
You look good, man.
Did you do much business? Did it work out?
Yeah, really good.
That's good. Good. Are they coming here to your place?
I've forgotten the words.
Maybe? Did we discuss this or
not? Too much information. I can sell my museum, if I'm allowed to export it.
Oh, okay.
That's more difficult.
Mr.
Bojangles.
And then I don't have any worries.
Yeah, wow, that's fucking exciting, man. Well done. Good on you.
You should check out the manga girls in Akihabara and everywhere.
Yeah, not that I'm into girls, but...
I know, but comic world, every day, you just can't believe what you see. There's so many computer and cell, there's a thousand.
How long did you go for?
I traveled around, I got a hotel, I tried hundreds of apartments, this apartment, on the ninth story overlooking the biggest river.
Awesome, man.
For $8 a night.
Did they pay for it?
Mr. Bojangles.
What do you think?
They did.
Mr. Bojangles.
Oh, okay, yeah, right. But it was like a...